Hey all my movie maniacs out there, it is I, it is that time, and yes, on the block today we've got the short independent film called Punching, brought to us by FND Films. Punching is kind of the boxing story we've never seen before. It's about Tommy, who has this condition. He's disabled. He's always boxing. This is all he does is 24/7, and he's got a brother, Bill, who's a failed inventor, who is constantly looking for a way to help cure his disabled brother, Tommy. Well, when Tommy ends up drifting out into the neighborhood and taking out some local thugs, a local boxing trainer named Nikki sees this and wants to take Tommy on the underground boxing circuit, which happens to be run by the villainous real estate tycoon known as Ginger Hash Browns. I love that name. Best villain name ever. And this is one of the most entertaining 40 minutes I've had in a while. Now, Punching is a short film, and they don't have a whole lot of time, but this script is tight. It tells a nice, complete story, never feels rushed, and they've got some great characters in here. The character Tommy, played by Vinny DiGaetano, yeah, he plays Tommy, the guy who's continually punching, and he also helped write it, by the way. Man, his arms had to get tired with every scene. He's constantly punching, and it's consistent, too. He stays in character, and it helps sell that character so well. Bill, played by Aaron Franck, who also directed this film and also had a hand in writing it, he plays a great failed inventor. You buy into this guy. He's been at this for a while, trying to help find a cure for his brother as well as get his own inventions taking off, and just kind of the absent-minded professor type of deal. He just can't quite get his inventions right most of the time. Nikki is, this is a boxing trailer ripped right out of your, just pick a boxing movie with an Irish trainer, and he was the iconic classic trainer played by Paddy Houlihan. I really liked that, and I just loved that accent. I love that Irish accent, and definitely helped fit the part and make it authentic. And then Ginger Hash Browns, played by Brian King, he just makes this character his own and chews up the scenes where he's in. His performance definitely making this villain a rather unique individual. And that's what the script does. And the directing as well is good. I really enjoyed it. The editing of it was tight, audio great. The production value does not hint that this was a lower budget independent film. Okay, I believe they did an Indiegogo or whatever. They tried to raise about $10,000 or whatever. It doesn't look like that. It looks like it was put out by one of the bigger studios. Okay, so production value overall looked really good. This is a fun movie. Okay, a fun 40 minutes, and you can see this film if you like independent films. You don't want to go to the screen to see Smurf too, which I sure as hell wouldn't. Stay home. Watch the Punching. I'll put the link down below. It's available for you to watch right now on YouTube. And give your feedback. Let them know how much you enjoyed their film or what you thought of the film. And let me know as well. Leave comments down below. I think Punching is one of the better shorts that I've seen, and I think you will too. And that'll about do it for us here at the Final Cut. Till next time.